Thank you. enemy will win. Back to base. enemy has captured the airfield. We can't let them keep it. We captured the airfield. We cannot let the enemy get it back.
Somebody cover me!
Hey dude, welcome to the stream. Let's do some bomber hunting. stop me in the way. Always some risks with attacking bombers. Yeah, that was fucking lame of me. I shouldn't have been done that. Should have done that. But I couldn't get the plane away in time. Unfortunately.
The enemy has captured the airfield. We've got to regain control of it immediately.
Was not intentional. I don't want people to think I did that on purpose. But I definitely did not. Ain't the stream working for you guys? Because I can see it in my in my preview window. You all have this problem?
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
No one see? Ah, crap.
What are you waiting for?
That was not my intention. Great energy sounds.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
I did not get that one, of course. Down the new fighter, he's making a mess with our lines. He's probably gonna shoot me down now. Yeah. Oh, I survived. That's amazing. So they would expect to do that actually.
Yeah. Victory will be ours.
That I did not mean either.
Cover me. I'm taking damage. No.
There's a bomber up here. Yep, it is. I hate bombers because they're able to be so high. It takes ages for me to climb this plane. So this is gonna take a while, but we need to take down the airport anyways. That has to be done. Yes, we're lucky and he tries to this is gonna take a while to eat dirt. I am trying to get that goddamn bomber up there. So that's why it's not much action at the moment, but we need to take him down anyways, because well, he's up here and he shouldn't be. But if I can have something to say about it. Most likely I'm going to die though, because I am still quite shit at this game. Oh, he's going quite good for me, so that's nice. Oh, he's not happy. That's for certain. Come on. Oh, he's going to try to climb. Come on, get up there. Ah, my engine is taking damage. Does not like me going towards emergency power on. Quite unhappy. Well. I will get him. He's diving again. So he's getting momentum. This isn't good. Where are you going?
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Is he a bomber? No, there's nothing down there. Are you going in for a landing? Is that what you're doing? Oh yeah. That's how you do it. I'm gonna get a lot of minus EXP on this one though, because I accidentally shut down one of my teammates. And that's frowned upon. Which it should be, because I mean it's not nice to shut down teammates. And And I'm actually trying. Gonna go for a landing, which is quite stupid, actually. I need to be way slower on this. And most likely that P-26 up there is gonna shoot me down. If he has any. Whoa! Stop that, fucking assholes. Whoa! I do disapprove. Yeah, there's the airplanes. Come on, touchdown. Come on, do it. Get up. Okay, not happy about this. Oh crap, I'm gonna crash. Yeah. No, whoa! Okay. Yeah. Never mind, I'm gonna land. If I can. I captured again. Okay. That's okay. I just need to stand still here and hope nobody shoots me down. My bet he's gonna do that. Yeah. Got him. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck! You'll be repairing in 6 seconds! No, why did I do that? I could just stand there. Oh, I'm such a stupid man. And all I have is a bomber. Yay! My mic could be louder. Okay. Give me a second. That better? Sorry, I can't see the chat while flying. I have to alt tab out all the time, so
just keep it up and victory will be
I can
ours.
Do this as well. Let's see sound. Should be better now. Ah, look at that. Yeah. Loads of EXP. That's how I like it. Yeah, I raised the microphone and I lowered the in-game sound. So, should be a bit better. Oh, yeah. Loads of EXP. That's just awesome. Uh-huh, free EXP, okay, that's good to know. What are you standing on? Spitfire Mark II. Yeah, we do want that. Oh, yeah, that's gonna be awesome. We want that as well. Gift? Oh, okay, thanks. Oh, there's a lot of machine guns. There's also around 6 million machine guns. Let's see. So if I get a Spitfire, I can replace the... That Spitfire? Suppose I can. I'm gonna see if I can buy something. I'm just gonna check if I can buy something new for these. These planes, finally, yes, I do want to do that, because it's been bothering me that it's been a bit, shit not being able to use my bombs that I've used or bought actually. We need a new gunner for you, and we don't. I actually have to lower the volume again. I'm sorry, it's my computer, so I need to lower it again to, I think it's 52. Okay. I need to lower the in-game volume. That's what I need to do. Let's see, menu options. Let's see, I'm doing this. There. Do you hear me better now? I should be much better. I should be over the in-game music, if you know what I mean. Is that better? To battle. Is it better eating dirt, or is it worse? Are you still there? Hello? A big ship needs a big torpedo. Okay. Still buzzes like a high frequency hum. Yeah, that's my computer, as I said. Crap, let's see. 48. Now then? Oh, I'll set up again. My computer sounds like a jet engine, so that's what you're hearing. It's the fans in my computer. It's not silent, it's very loud. I'm sorry about that, I'm still a bit tired. Fighter, see if we can shoot down some stuff. It's always good to shoot down stuff. Let's. Oh, there we go. Let's go up. This should be good. Is my voice better now? Do you hear it better? Lord of Midgets. Yeah, I'm not gonna sell the baby. To you should be a bomber, isn't it? I have no idea. I know the Buford is a bomber, so I'm gonna go for that one. I think the OS to you is a bomber as well, but it's further down. so the other fighters can go for that. I'm gonna go for the Bufork.
Yay.
And apparently I have a Kitty Hawk behind me. Whoa! Someone's unhappy. Is that a P40? Oh crap. Well, you can wait. You can wait. We are going for that Buford. Hello, you lovely thing. Ah, look at that. Amazing. I do need to land, I think. Yeah, I definitely need to land. Ah, crap. Stop turning my plane into shit, you fucking asshole. Ah, no, I lost an engine. Ah, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna limp away. Back to my base. Come on. Fly like the wind. Four, call me. Because that's my airstrip. That's a Catalina. Hello. I'm gonna take you down. That's my last ditch effort. I'm actually probably gonna lose this plane quite soon. That's gonna totally suck because I really love it. Maybe not. Looks like I'm home free. Oh yeah. I just need to land this shot of shit bitch and yeah, cables are cheap. I should definitely buy cables and put... Yep. I'll look into that. Come on, do you work? Oh, yeah, look at that. I have a fighting chance. Maybe not. Oh, crap. Whoa, why are you wobbling? Stop doing the wobbly thing. Don't wobble. Oh, God. Plane is not happy. What's the chance of me succeeding with this? Anyone know? Feels like it's probably really... Ooh, yeah. Looks like my plane has been through a Swiss cheese factory. Juan, keep your nose up. You can do this. I'm gonna be the happiest pilot in the world if you can land. Come on. Yeah, look at that. Come on. Oh, that's a gentle touch. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Amazing. That's how it stopped. Oh, yeah. No engine required. Yep. I did it, man. Oh, God. That's just amazing. The state of my plane is... Well... Awful, to say the least. It's not one happy plane. Now it's a happy plane. Come on. It's time to... Go up into the sky. Come on. Ah, oh, look at that. Amazing. And there's a bomber. This is gonna make me happy. You are so gonna die. I love this plane. This is really a good plane. I don't know how I've done it before without this plane. Oh, are we gonna go head on? Okay. Bye bye! Oh, I do not like you. No, no, no. I just got this back. It's not. Ah, fuck me. You are not allowed to shoot my plane to shit. I just saved it. It's against the rules. Someone shoot him. Do something, fucking assholes. Ah, oh, crap, he's gonna kill me. No, no. I'm gonna take you with me. Yeah, I am. I can't get the guy that's behind me. I'm gonna take you. Is he still behind me? No. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is. Such an asshole. Ouch! Fuckers! Get away from me! I don't want to go land again. Stop shooting my plane to shit. For fuck's sake. Yeah. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna be able to land that. Aha! So you died yourself. Okay. So, what do you have left? Loads of boats. Let's see if we can torpedo those boats. This might work. Yeah, it's not easy, especially not when it's just flapping around like that. Ah! Sorry about that. I had to yell some at my girl. That's gonna be a miss. I'm unlucky. Unhappy. I'm not unhappy. I'm quite. Yeah, nah, look at that. That's how you do it. Oh, yeah. Let's see. We should definitely go for that battleship. Yep. We should. I'm just gonna cruise around out here, don't mind me. I'm just a friendly neighborhood torpedo bomber. Should definitely not do anything against me. Come on, why is it so slow? Actually, I wanna try this on realistic. Because then you have the land between each torpedo, which would make it awesome, also between each machine gun. Ammo thingy. I'm losing words. Okay, so we're gonna go over here and return to battlefield. Yes, yes. Oh! Why? Why are you doing this? I've not done nothing to you. We must do it like that, and I'm off. Sorry, I will not bother you. Where did you go? They are. Oh. Yeah, you're gonna die. I'm so gonna kill you. Or not, apparently. Why are you not dying? Why is he allowed to kill me? Aha! There you go. What? Did I get it? Oh, yeah. Haha. That's how you torpedo a battleship. Apparently someone else has been fighting or attacking it before, because it usually takes like 3 torpedoes to get to take it down. Did I hit? I didn't hit the battleship, did I? I don't think I hit something else. Yeah, I didn't hit the battleship. Thought that was weird. Was it perhaps a destroyer or something? Which is not my intention. I am after you, Mr. Battleship. There you go. Ah, I saw that view fighter is probably gonna go for me. Is it? Yeah, it is. Yep, it's going for me. Fuck. How's the torpedo doing? Yeah, that's great. I'm not doing great, though. Hello, view fighter. View fighter? Yeah. I'm gonna dogfight with you. Maybe not. I could have. Oh yeah, that's gonna hit right in the bow. Haha. Don't you... Ah, yeah. It's down. That's how you do it, man. Come on, I'm not hitting you. Ah, crap, no, fuck off. No. You're not allowed. No. I'm not supposed to die here. I'm too young. This is not how I'm supposed to die. No, fucking hell, stop fighting me. I've done nothing to you. I'm gonna go try to land this asshole. Ha ha ha. You're gonna get a surprise, Mr. Destroyer. Whoa! Damn it! Stop shooting me. I'm all peace, love, and understanding, dude. Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna lose this plane. I'm going for more torpedoes. Might as well. I'm getting some kills. Whoa! Okay, that destroyer over there is not happy with me. What's up, Mr. Destroyer? I see you. Let's see. I'm just gonna go. Oh crap. Get up! Ah, no. I got shot down. Yeah, I'm quite surprised as well, actually. I thought I was gonna die. Quite fast. Oh, look at that. That's some shit I'd destroy. I see those. Yeah, this is gonna be awesome. Are you standing still? Nah, you're moving. Yeah, of course. Of course you are. Far out. Like it. No, need to be over there somewhere. Yep. That's gonna miss. And the last one I'm gonna do like this. Come on. Get your ass down. It's probably gonna be around there. Yes, you're overloading, I know. Is it gonna hit? No. Oh, it's not. It's not. It's gonna hit my stuff. Ah, crap. Such a lousy goddamn bomber. Why did I just bomb my own shit? Anyone know? Let's see. Whoa! Stop being weird. 30 more seconds. Oh, I'm gonna get you, medium tank. You're still moving? Yeah, you are. Okay. Critical speed, push nose down. Yes, yes. It's all quite fine. Don't worry about it. Ah, they have 3 more planes. Maybe I should just abandon this plane and go hunting. Win by planes, but then I don't get any XP. Oh, that's not how I'm gonna do it. Let's see, how are you guys doing? Are you moving? Yeah, you're moving. Are you moving fast? No, you're not. Something like that. Ah, yeah, stop moving now. Yeah. Thanks, assholes. Ha, got you. Ah, oh, lag 3, I hate those. I always die to those. Come on. Make more bombs. I wonder, do I have some people inside my chassis just sitting there making bombs? Oh! Be right back, someone at the door. And that was my neighbor surprising us with a free meal. He's gonna go get a pizza, and he's gonna give some to us. So that's nice. Are you moving again? I fucking hate you, you asshole. Is there anything else over here somewhere? Oh yeah, look at that. Yeah, you're dead. Ja, han är så dåligt som ett. Han åker iväg och hämtar den nu, så du har en liten stund på dig att göra liksom i ordning. Oh, you're gonna get it. Come on. If that doesn't hit, I'm fucking wasted. Yeah. Take care of your objective test running out. I am doing that. Stop being so mean. I am doing my part. I wonder if I can actually shoot this shit down. I don't think I can. Oh yeah, I lost all their other planes. Crap, I don't need to lose my plane though. Oh! Number one! I did not expect that. I've never been that, I think. That was kinda cool. Eating Dirt, have you played this game? Do you know what to get? I'm kinda... When it comes to crew... When it comes to crew skills, do anyone know what should I get? I've been saving up. I thought I was gonna get another gunner for this because I thought, hey, that's good shit. It seems like gunners is a good deal, so I was thinking I'm gonna get some gunners for my bombers. That's kind of smart, right? And I was looking at fire accuracy, and actually accuracy of the aircraft, I do want that. I can't buy more? No. Oh, I'm putting it. Oh yeah, put everything in that. That's gonna be great. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, okay, you don't play bombers, okay. Then accuracy and stuff. So for like for the Spitfire, I should be doing fire accuracy, right? Also accuracy. For control, I should be getting some of this. The control accuracy is good. Yeah, I'm getting that. Just right, yeah, I messed that up. So I'm gonna do one last run here before, oh, because it's not good for fighters? Ah, fuck me. Right? Oh, okay, crap. I don't think I put anything into. So I'd be sure. I should be putting everything in here, yeah, of course. I'm such a fucking idiot. Well. Yeah, that's great, I suppose. I can do one more before the pizza arrives. On some reload, okay. Inkme, did you want to add me in game or? Oh yeah, look at that! I got a message. I got a message, not a message. I'll look into it after this pass. Let's see. Playing as you try to just click the turn. Yeah, right. Sorry. I can't play. I can only play for one more, Inkme. So that's why. You can add me as a friend though, if you want to. I can add you. Play search. Inkme. There you are. I'm gonna add you. Add friend. Ah, I have a friend. SX is online as well. Eating dirt. I'm gonna try. See if I can I add you before it starts? Eating dirt. What? Dirt. I'm eating dirt. Add friend. Haha. Yeah, I got it. I have so many friends, I'm a happy camper. Okay, so I should be going. Should I bomb? I probably should bomb. Yeah, no, I'm gonna go for the viewfinder. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's how I'm gonna roll. Capture and hold the airfield. Yes, you do that. I'm gonna go for bombers. There's always some bombers, and if you can't find them, you can always shoot them down. Alright, so I suppose I got a dogfight in this, and that's gonna be massive. But that's life. I've added you eating dirt. Oh, by the way, if you want to, you can always press the follow button if you like my streaming. And I do want to play with people that watch the stream, so if you add me, I'll most definitely play with you next time. I just can't do it today because, as I said, my neighbor is coming with pizza, and yeah, that's awesome. IL-2 is a bummer. What is a fighter bomber. So, is that you to a bomber? Let's see. Yeah, it is. It's a bomber. Open view. Oh, you're sneaky, trying to hide in the cloud cover. Actually, I'm sneaky and trying to hide in the cloud cover. Where did it go? There you are. Haha! I got you, you weasel. No one gets away from the mighty old faithful. Ah, crap. Stop firing at me, I'm friendly. Oh, ooh, everything's red. That's kinda neat. Fuck, this is not gonna work. No, it's not. Oh, get up. Who the hell's firing at me, though? Oh, stop that. Oh! Let's be friends. No! Stop firing at me, assholes. What is that? Okay, it's everybody. Ah, there's the neighbor with the pizza. So, that means I have to put this kind of short. Just die. Yeah, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna actually leave this session. And I'm gonna go eat. I do thank you for watching, though. I do gotta leave, and thank you for watching.